Assalamu alaikum. I'm United States Ambassador to the Kingdom of Bahrain, Steve Bondy, and I'm here visiting the Muharrak Souk and the Pearling Path, observing Bahrainis as they get ready for the holy month of Ramadan. When I was here 15 years ago, I enjoyed learning about Bahrain's distinguished traditions during this blessed time of the year. I loved hearing about how Bahrainis gather with loved ones to reflect, to think of others, and to rebuild community ties. I'm so happy to be back in the kingdom, and I feel honored to experience some of Bahrain's wonderful Ramadan traditions like iftars, majalis, and rabkas. To help my family and me refamiliarize ourselves with Bahrain's amazing local customs, cuisines, and venues, I'd like you, our friends and followers, to offer suggestions for places that I can visit that showcase the very best of what the kingdom has to offer. Feel free to comment below or send us a direct message. I just might end up at your suggested activity. I would like to take this opportunity to wish the Bahraini government, its people, and all of our Muslim friends the very best in this holy season. On behalf of everyone at the United States Embassy in Bahrain, Ramadan Kareem, wa kulam wintum bikhair.